Hey guys, this is our third bell today we came across up here in Waverly. This is another Meneely bell. This one cast in 1943 by the Meneely Bell Factory or Bell Company of Troy, New York. This one was on the Troy side of the Hudson River. There were two towns. Camera does not want to focus, so sorry about the non-focusing, guys. I do not mean that, but there's the bell right there. Cast by the Meneely Bell Foundry on the Troy side of the Hudson River in 1943, one of the last Meneely bells ever produced. There's one of the last Meneely bells right there, cast in 1943. This one's a community house bell, but it's still considered a church bell, you know, because its size and the way you ring it. So yeah, guys, this one was one of the last ones produced by the Meneely Bell Foundry. Beautiful bell, as I said. Still rings today, and it's been refurbished. So thank you guys for watching, and we'll see you at our fourth bell.